The American Country Awards lets you, the fans, decide your favorite artists and songs of the year. But there are some awards, like the Greatest Hits Award, that pretty much determine themselves. To get this award, you gotta have a boatload of hits. Last year, it went to Alan Jackson. Enough said. Well, this year's recipients have 43 number one hits alone. And they have a new album and a tour next year. Here to introduce them from Nashville, where he's getting ready to headline his 2012 Camo Bunga tour, is this year's ACA Male Artist of the Year, Brad Paisley.
Hi, everybody. I'm so sorry I couldn't be there today, but we're in the middle of these rehearsals for our next tour, and I'm very excited to be able to be the one to get to introduce one of the greatest bands in the history of country music, or any kind of music for that matter. I got to pretend I was a member of this band for a couple of months this year, and I'm here to tell you they are the greatest bunch of guys, and I'm so excited that they've decided to go play music again. Please welcome the amazing, the legendary, Alabama.
Play something with lots of feeling. Cause that's where music has to start.
Country music concert I ever went to was these guys at Hearst Memorial Coliseum in Shreveport, Louisiana. They were the greatest then, and they're still the greatest. My hat's off to Alabama.
I'm just so proud that we get a chance to share this with all the fans all around the world who have been so great to us all these years. And tonight, we share this wonderful freedom to play our music because of those brave men and women all around the world that are serving our country in uniform. I thank you. God bless you. We'll be right back.